A longtime public defender wins Tuesday's runoff for the District 1 Circuit Court seat. Kelly Mims defeated Sadie Gardner in this race. Mims decided to run when longtime District Court Judge Thomas Gardner announced his retirement. Mims now has to work on closing his private law practice and preparing for his new position. He says he's looking forward to helping crime victims, punishing the criminals, and tackling the drug problem.
I've got the empathy and the compassion to really help try to save a generation of lost children that are becoming drug addicts, that are headed to prison, and I hope to get into schools and try to help some 8th and 9th graders. I hope to try to use lesser alternatives such as pretrial diversion and drug interdiction to try to save some kids.
Mims will attend a school for new judges at the end of December. Meanwhile, a local attorney